racing through them races lovers do. When mercy does atoning flames imbue, when worthy deeds take on redemption's hue, then broken innocence reformed, all things will make anew. And change is brought down low, when living water springs from out of olive groves, when wealth of nations onward does flow, and leafy boughs on Zion's streets atonement's fruit will grow. Grace's proper bounds, when noisome war once more on earth resounds, when evil is at last put down, then grace and truth on new formed earth and heaven will at last abound.